Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here. Welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 436. And today we have a 2 vs 2 request sent in by KoiTran091. He wanted to see Godzilla and Space Godzilla take on a couple of Apocalyptic Neo Sonics here. So let's get this battle started on a random stage.
At the end of the day, it's
looks like we're on the Afterlife tournament stage here. Ultimate power indeed. Well, let's see what Space Godzilla do against Apocalyptic Neo Sonics. Is Godzilla using the tail whip? Looks like Apocalyptic Neo Sonic getting some punch attacks. One of the Apocalyptic Neo Sonics nearly. They did take out Space Godzilla already. Team Apocalyptic Neo Sonic just beating the crap out of the Godzillas. It's Apocalyptic Neo uppercut. Man, just so much damage going down to Godzilla. He can't even stand up. He puts up his best defense. The Apocalyptic team just beating the crap out of the Godzillas here. As out comes Apocalyptic Neo Knuckles as well. Man, it's the Neo Barrier of Doom, and down goes Godzilla. Space Godzilla, man, he got KO'd in like 2 seconds into that fight. Let's see what happens round two. See if the Godzillas can do any better as one of the Apocalyptic Neo Sonic takes a little bit of damage. Space Godzilla just getting spammed to death by that energy blast. Down goes Space Godzilla. Man, the other Apocalyptic Neo Sonic just spamming that energy blast attack, just beating the crap out of the Godzillas here. I feel bad for him, not even able to put up a fight in this one. Just outmatched, too much speed on this team. They can't get enough attacks in time. As the Apocalyptic crew just runs out there, repeated energy blasts over and over again. As Godzilla just gets punted around the screen, does whatever he can to try and make it a respectable fight, but unfortunately, not today. Well, that was a pretty intense battle, and I hope you enjoyed your request here, KoiTran091. Everybody else as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 437.